Watching NBC Local 33 News at 5.
Turning to today's COVID-19 numbers, the State Department of Health reports more than 1,600 new COVID-19 cases today. 22% of those cases were found in kids between 5 and 17 years old. Now, the state also reports nearly 50 new deaths. 85% of those were unvaccinated. Nearly 35,000 vaccine doses have gone out since Monday.